With baseball Hall of Fame pitcher Raleigh Fingers is known obviously for his ball throwing credentials, but he's also famous for his facial hair. Fingers grew his famous mustache back in 1972 for a whopping $300 the team owner promised him if he wore it on opening day. So now his ball playing days may be over, but the mustache remains.
I'm sure everybody wants to see the mustache. I've had it for so long. I've had it for like 45 years, never had it off. So, you know, I always got people, I'll go through the airports and people always, hey, you got a mustache just like Raleigh Fingers. They recognize the stash before they recognize me.